Miss Butters was her name. And every weekday at 9 o'clock, she started past the same. Good morning, children, we shall talk. Got to learn something today. But Miss Butters was getting older every day. To us she'd read a song by Lewis Carroll. Passed away, and we were.